here is another type of, well, it's an inchworm. It's not a caterpillar, but it may very well turn into a butterfly. I don't know. I just love how they inch. Oops. Get another finger out there for them. Yep. And I think it's pretty cool how they look like sticks. Oh, interesting looking at it. It makes sense. They have legs in the front, legs in the back. There you go. Got to get it focused. It keeps moving all over the place. Imagine that.
Yeah, it is. I wanted to set it out so that it goes inside and back it up.
Anyway, all right, I got to get back to work. I got to tear down my tent.